A dwarf and call me Donna.
Has he been drinking?
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Ezio, you are still alive.
Look at this place. The past 2 years have been kind to you.
But you are not the same at all, are you?
I was hoping you might be able to help me with something.
Anything for you, my friend. Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! This one is tricky to break. Clever in its use of ancient languages. Maybe if I just... Oh! It seems to be a manual of sorts for different assassination techniques.
May I see it?
Wait, what's that? It's not so much a design this time, just a series of sketches. what to make of all this. Of course. And why not? What an inspired idea.
Can you make it for me while I try what's in that manual fragment?
Take it. I'll have my assistant set up some dummies for you to practice with. Hey, Vincenzo! I've done it. Come quickly. Look. Take it. Try it.
Thank you, Leonardo.
Non c'è di che.
There's someone I need to see while I'm here. I cannot approach him publicly. Would you know a way?
La volpe.
The fox.
Shh.
Papisco. But do you know where a fox might roam?
Perhaps near the mercato. Where the thieves dwell. Sta attento, amico.
Righteous so long! You don't believe your eyes!
Well,
come, take a look!
Spera thought for il campione as he passes by. Those who make our lives a burden shall by him be dry. Che diablo they will say.
What? My pouch.
Oh,
my money.
Your money? I don't have your money.
Get back here!
Make me!
You're making a big mistake, my friend! Enough of this!
Enough indeed. Why don't you give up?
Return what you've stolen!
Would if I could, but I can't.
I swear, I'll run you through when I catch you!
Now where is the fun in that?
I really have no interest in hurting you. So give me back my money and we'll call it even.
Not so fast.
What do you want? Who are you?
They call me many things. Murderer, tagliagole, thief. But you may call me La Volpe.
At your service, Messer Ezio.
How do you know my name?
It is my business to know everything in this city. Isn't that why you're here?
Indeed. I need to find someone. To know where he'll be before even he does.
Who?
Francesco de Pazzi.
There's word on the street of a caravan just arrived from Roma. A secret meeting at sunset, tonight. You can learn something of Francesco's whereabouts there.
Do you know where it is to be held?
Ma certo. Let me know when you are ready, and we'll go. Ah, yes. Here is your money. Follow me. But we must move fast. Think you can keep up?
Nessun problema.
What are you doing back there? I said to keep up with me.
Here we are. Francesco di Pazzi is meeting his people inside that church.
How do I join them?
There are catacombs that run under the city. They will lead you to a place where you can eavesdrop on the meeting. Grip that stone handle. Turn it, then slide it down.
Thank you for all your help, Volpe.
Buona fortuna.
On him!
Taste what awaits, eh? Taste what awaits,
oh, eh? On him!
We got him!
What the hell? Ah, on him!
Taste what awaits, eh?
Guard, guard! What the hell?
Taste what awaits, eh?
Mantera! Mantera! The devil's longing to greet you! Come on!
Don't hurt me!
Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio?
It's so cold.
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight.
You, Renato! We're losing him! There! On him! You won't escape! Eccolo! There! There!